show
by the mind of a one and only Lito290. This is Pass the Cart, a let's play where basically we only have 20 minutes to play the game, and then we pack it up and send it to the next person in the line. They play the next 20 minutes, and then the next person plays 20 minutes, and so on and so forth. So far I am the third person. Other two people are Summer and Lito. Their videos will be in the playlist in the description. And yeah, so I was gonna go into this blind, but I decided let's watch a video and see just how everything was set up and everything. And just decided, you know, let's just watch the video. And actually, I did watch the story, and just so I know where to go, and I just walk around for the entire 20 minutes. So yeah, so I have my timer here, and let's begin in 3, 2, 1, start. So basically, from what I remember from Summer's episode, looks like you have a key, alright? But why don't you have any weapons? The labyrinth is way too dangerous. I can't let you go down there unarmed, even if you are a craft lord, candidate escorted by a guardian beast. Come back after you're properly equipped. I have a weapon. Where? This hammer! This is a mighty hammer, isn't it? You need to take care of your tools as a craftsman. Weapons aren't the only things that this hammer can forge. It can forge a woman! Did that work? You get guts, kid. Those are bold words. Well said. If you're that willing to go, I'll give you no right to stop you. Go show how far you can go with just a hammer in hand. Yes, sir. Don't worry, if something happens, we'll tell the folks how brave you were. Thanks, you're really confident in me, aren't you? Let's go. Thank you. What's that strange looking panel there? It's glowing green. I get it. That must be a teleporter. But I don't think it's usable just yet. Alright. Oh. Oh, you're down here. You don't get it, do you? I repeat, I won't give up any iron ore for you. I never told you to give it to me. Oh, my name is Tolis. Well then, why are you exploring the labyrinth with only a hammer? A hammer is the mightiest weapon of all. Are you crazy? Crazy like a fox. Alright, well, I'll give you that if you're that determined for materials, I might help you. I'll give you a quiz. If you answer correctly, I'll give you the materials I found earlier. Wait a second. Don't just make things up. Now, you don't have to thank me yet. Here's the first question. A female craft knight is greater than a male one, true or false? It doesn't make a difference. What are you talking about? Gender doesn't matter, does it? Wrong. A female one is greater. If you're a girl, be more confident in yourself. Game over. No presents for you, loser. See ya. Well, okay. Why was she so irritated? I don't know. Let's not worry about that. Let's go, sugar. Bandage received! Hey! Nope. Yay, combat! I have no idea how this works. Okay, I don't know if I'm even doing this right. Level up! Hey! I'm gonna do attack. Okay, that's how you do it, okay. You have to slide it, I just thought it automatically did that, alright. Yeah, you can't break those, okay. Oh, there's two slimes, okay. Another level up. I don't know what materials I'm supposed to be getting. I'm hoping the ones I'm getting from the enemies are it. Different though, a little more gentle. Who's there? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you or anything. I don't mind. This place isn't mine, so I won't tell if you leave. Really? Thanks. Look how beautiful this place is. I want to see the. I can see straight into the ocean. How pretty. It looks like an undersea observatory. My sister took me to this place a few years ago. I always wanted to come back here again. I wanted to make it here without my sister's help. That's why this place is special to me. Every time I come here, I feel that I'm getting closer to her. Ah, you really love your sister, don't you? I do. Well, I've chatted long enough. I should get going now. See ya! Maybe Sanri is a good person after all. Maybe she is. But no cheating method tools. Let's just get this chest and then we'll go down. Hey, iron ore! should be enough materials for now. Maybe I should go back and start making my weapon. Oh, you can guard! Okay, you can... You attack with one, and you block with the other. Okay, I'm just gonna heal really quick. If I can... 150, okay, that's more than I thought it would be. Actually, how much damage have I taken? I can keep going, that it's not that much. I'll heal before I save, maybe. Alright, so the one on the left you can't change, but on the right you can. Alright. I'll admit, this game is a lot of fun, and I thought it would be a little boring. Probably was supposed to say down there. weapons, our swords, axes, spears, knuckles, drill. Bandage. Oh, I'm supposed to go into the one that has... Let's make a sword then. Oh, you don't have enough materials. Bottomless cups, I guess. Hey! I finished it! You did it, Master Trollus! Oh, and that is my 20 minutes up, but I think I'm allowed to finish a cutscene at least. Hey, so you completed your first piece. Master! Let me take a look. How is it, Master Brown? Not bad. Keep up the good work. I guess Sugar did almost all the work, though. No, not all. Not at all. Master Trollus watched out for me and made me everything. Easier for me to work with. Hey, Trollus, if you got time, take care of the others and pay more attention. Attention to your work. Ah, Master, you could at least give me a little more credit. Well, well, I should have known it was Trollus making all the racket around here. What took you all this time to make your first weapon? What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong, but you're such a slowpoke. But you think you can win with that kind of piece? That kind of pace, sorry? Play it out, you two. Yes, Master. I guess that was unladylike of me. Trollus was a bad influence. You've got one acting. You're the one acting childish. Why can I not read now out of all the other times? Hey, you two. When I say stop, stop. Yes, sir. Hello, hello? I'm sorry to bother you, but what do you want? I'm here to deliver the notice for Tulsa's first round in the tournament. What? It's already here? Well, don't just stand there. Hurry up and take it. Yes, here you are. Naturalist 1 received. The opponent of the first round is Chaz from the Gold Guild. Gold Guild, I guess. You can reach the battle arena from the first floor of the central tower. Speak to the official at the end of the hallway and he'll guide you to the tournament arena. Oh, there's something else I need you to remember. Only one weapon is allowed to use in the tournament. Therefore, please come equipped with your favorite weapon. Good luck! Chaz, eh? Well, good luck, and do your best. What is Chaz like? He's not that strong for an opponent, but with the weapon you have now, it'll be tough. Yes, I don't think you're ready for battle yet. Alright, I'll teach you one more technique. I'm thankful for Master being generous and all, but I wasn't expecting it to come so soon. Take it generously, Tolis. What do you say? Nothing so. Oh, well, this is a big decision. I kinda wanna do drill. I have no idea what's better or worse for this round. When you're ready, head to the arena, first floor on the central tower. Go show them what you're made of. I'm getting a bit nervous now. Don't you worry, I'm with you. Hey, you're right. I'm counting on you, Sugar. Alright, now we save game. Oh wait, no. Yes, override this. And there we go. So thank you all so much for watching. Please check out the other two people that have already played this game for the first two episodes, and please watch the next person, and I will see you next time.